Sunday 11th of June. It is a beautiful day again, thank you. And we're just moving on from Sawley. See what the day brings. Hear the church bells ringing, Sunday morning service. Cows all seem to be sheltering from the sun underneath the bridge. Tissue. That's a nice new shiny boat. Hiya.
Hello. How are you doing?
You
well?
Yeah, and you?
Oh, yeah.
That was lucky for me.
Yeah.
I'll jump off and do this anyway.
I think there's somebody coming over.
Oh, is there?
You're in luck.
Ah.
Might not need to get off today.
That'll be good.
tiny boat we've got there.
Morning. see through here. It's a very nice, peaceful spot in Shardlow that we've moored up. Can have a look round the village. Shardlow Wharf, and I suspect an old mill house. And there's the Heritage Centre across there. Well, it's a very attractive little place, Shardlow. There's an old disused warehouse with an original lift and tackle arrangement. Back in the day when this was a busy commercial centre for the narrowboat cargoes. There's another ex-warehouse over there with a old crane. Nice old boats at the Heritage Centre. traditional boatman's cabin on this, which was a cargo carrier, and they all lived in the cabin at the back. So this is what would have been old wharf buildings for the canal. And the navigation inn, which unfortunately has fallen on hard times and is no longer operating. Such a shame when old established businesses fall into disrepair and it's the end of their days. Oh, it's the back of the navigation inn. Actually, it's a seriously big piece of real estate. One wonders what's going to happen. Get a housing estate in there. Another grand old village house, no longer in use. Well, that was a nice couple of pints at the Morton Shovel.